Let's start first with his list of contacts.
Sure. Those search the archives. Text messages, recent calls. We'll compare the names and numbers on his phone with the list of people who had access to Brooke.
Damn, it's locked.
They're into security, aren't they?
Do you have any fancy way to hack into one of these?
I put in a call on my way over to Johnson's law firm. Got the name of his secretary. She probably knows the password to his phone.
Call her. Whoever set Brooke up is still out there somewhere. I'm not going to rest, neither is Brooke. Find that creep. Make him accountable.